You have to be really great to win a Teen Choice Award for being a music artist.
And you also have to be really great to win a Teen Choice Award for being a movie star or for being a TV star.
But no one in Teen Choice history has ever won awards in all three categories in the same year until now.
Choice Music Single, The Climb.
I am.
Well, I know you know who I am.
Choice Hissy Fit. Hannah Montana the movie.
You and Molly are pretty close, huh?
You have no idea.
Choice Movie Actress, Music and Dance. Hannah Montana the movie. Choice TV Actress, Comedy. Hannah Montana.
1 minute I'm perfectly fine, and the next, you pour nice water down your shirt.
Choice TV Show, Comedy. Hannah Montana.
I got your message, so is it me or...
Yay! Choice Song of the Summer, Before the Storm, The Jonas Brothers featuring Miley Cyrus.
Miley wants to thank you all in the best way she knows how.
Performing her brand new summer hit, Party in the USA, for the first time ever, here's Miley Cyrus.
Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. It's so high with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is stilettos. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune. And a Michael song with line. And a Michael song with line. And a Michael. So I put my hands up to play in my song. The butterflies fly away.
just want to take a minute to say thank you so much to all my fans who nominated me and gave me these amazing awards. Of course, to John Shanks for the climb, and above all else, God, my Father, for putting me on the stage tonight. God bless you, you never want to be off.